and welcome to the Staff Review 2020. I'm Mr. Hutton, if you didn't know.
And I'm a student. I'm so excited. There's even a little bit of wee.
That sounds interesting. Hold on to it. Let's see the first act. Christmassy this year. Oh, if it's Christmas you want, have a look at this.
So this is Christmas. What have you done? Another year over. A new one just begun. And so this is Christmas.
Better. It's splendid to have a little bit of Christmas in there.
It is, young man, but rules are rules and they must be followed.
Yes.
Have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take her shopping, you know Yves Saint Laurent. But nope, she ain't with it though. All because she got her own though. Boss, if you don't know, she could never ever be a broke.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys.
Mr. Hutton, teacher man, has Miss Britty done anything with her little mini hand? Sort of, she does this little mini hand.
I think he's the best. I think he might be real.
I think probably, but not Anne, but we've got Miss Britty in the team. Have a look at this.
Wipe it down.
Right down, right off of your feet. Boom, 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 boom.
If it's a tarsier, then yes.
Proper cushy, isn't it, Geese? I swear it's down, that was the best.
What are you saying?
That is how you will enforce them at all.
Do you want to know what's up next? That would be great, please, thank you.
Oh, good. Well, it's another challenge for you. Have a look at this.
For our first challenge, our teachers have to get some maths equipment out of a tray filled with spaghetti, tomato sauce, mealworms and crickets with their feet. I've always liked a bit of cheese with my spaghetti.
Explain why the maths teachers are always so serious looking.
It's because they're always eating insects and bugs and horrible things.
Didn't look good, did
that
it?
Made me serious.
Well, I've got something to put a smile on your face. I think you're going to like this.
What is it? What is it? What is it?
Well, let's see. It looks good. It looks really good, though. Over to you.
Out in the background, but that lead singer, she was really good. But do you think she knows she's got a little bit of facial hair?
I think she knows, yeah, it's okay.
Okay. So I know like we're almost at the end now, but these lessons from you are okay, but you and Mr. Doherty usually do something for the show, didn't you bother this year?
Well,
I liked it last year when you dressed as princesses.
Yeah, that was fun.
I liked it when you danced as He-Man and Skeletor.
This year's been a little bit more serious. So therefore, to reflect that, we've done something a little bit more serious, me and myself and Mr. Doherty this year. So have a watch of this, okay? Hope you enjoy it. The power
of love. Now, Christmas. All your Christmas favourites.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Come on! Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Oppan Gangnam Style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Op, 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 op. Oppan Gangnam Style.
Wow, your talent really has no end.
Well, unfortunately, it's got no beginning either, as you could probably tell. Anyway, we're coming to the end of the staff review this year. From me, I just want to thank all the students out there for what has been such a fantastic term. It's been really, really good, and just a massive thank you. I hope you have a great Christmas, and looking forward to seeing you all again in the new year.
And on behalf of all the students, I'd like to say thank you to the staff. They've been working really hard, and I hope they have a great Christmas too.
Yeah, lovely. You take care, and we'll see you again in the new year.
Bye!
Tries to stop rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit ring.